testify. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness.
Ousmane Dembélé menjadi daya tarik tersendiri dalam laga kemenangan Barcelona menjamu Real Valladolid. Namun bukan hanya Dembélé saja, melainkan bintang besar Barcelona, Lionel Messi, juga menjadi santapan media berkat aksi gemilangnya semalam. Kegemilangan Messi di atas rumput hijau semalam tentunya membuat jengkel para pemain Real Valladolid. Berulang kali, La Pulga berhasil dilanggar oleh punggawa Valladolid. Dan berikut ini deretan aksi gemilang Lionel Messi yang membuatnya sering mendapatkan pelanggaran.
So looking to mount their first meaningful attack of the game, it's Messi. As we spoke about, they are playing the two up front. They've not gone with the net. Alcaraz gets it back from Griezmann to the edge of the area. Takes a bit of...
Isn't necessarily his strongest suit, but he plays to win every second of... It's very typical Rocky.
Dembélé making a run into the area. In that number to him. He's got Dest ahead of him. Now Messi got possession, Graham. You want it to take you somewhere, or is this it's threatening to now with the back hit?
You might say, of course, that doesn't necessarily look deliberate, but...
Uses the ball, tries to challenge Messi, and challenges him again, but just ahead of the defence as Messi tried to weave his way through.
Well, maybe they'll lose 7-8-1.
Messi looking for Griezmann here, Janko not...
Oh, have fun, test bus order.
Messi's corner, bounces down the header.
For Plano, because he's a smart footballer.
Messi trying to leave from Barca, and here's Messi. Dembélé...
Hitting on that ball, and Dembélé was like, well, I might have a little tickle at him.
Messi's cross
pulling his potential, but you saw the difference between him and a centre forward there, because a centre
turning finds Messi.
Ultimately, that threat comes from Stegen having given the ball away, and while the move was
Busquets, lovely ball through to Messi, but
didn't he score an absolutely wonderful goal for his
Sebelum laga, Messi sempat mendapatkan penghargaan dari Barcelona, di mana dia berhasil mencatatkan penampilan terbanyak untuk Barcelona. Dan di sisi lain, Barcelona berhasil meraih poin penuh kala menjamu Real Valladolid dalam lanjutan La Liga. Berlaga di Camp Nou, skuad asuhan Ronald Koeman melibas tim tamu 1-0. Hasil ini membuat Barca kini semakin dekat dengan pemuncak klasemen Atletico Madrid. Nah, kalau menurut kalian gimana nih tentang penampilan Messi semalam? Tulis ya pendapat kamu di kolom komentar.
Ya beginilah kekayaan FGD Football itu gak pernah ada liburnya buat kasih kamu informasi semenarik mungkin di dunia sepak bola, ya kan? Dan pastinya nanti aku bakal balik lagi buat kasih kamu informasi yang lainnya. So, stay tune di sini ya.